Boxx-Office review. A Few Good Men's, starring Tom Cruise, courtroom scene. It was a hot day in the bustling city of Los Angeles, and the anticipation for the premiere of the highly anticipated film, A Few Good Men's, was at an all-time high among the crowd of eager moviegoers. One man stood out, a passionate film critic by the name of Brian Thomas. Brian was the editor-in-chief of the famed publication Boxx-Office Review, and he had been waiting for this.